My job? Well, I usually just wait by the entrance and keep watch, and if I see someone...
You had one job. Watch the hostages.
They weren't doing anything.
They called the cops.
So I was looking away for like a second, and the guy ended up calling the cops.
It was definitely more than a second, Steven. Tell them why. He looked away.
He's looking at the pictures.
Guys, we cut out way too close today. Steven, you have to be more careful next time.
Dude, come on. It was our first time today. Give me a break.
Jack, shut up. We'll do better next time. Just forget about it. No, Steven needs to do better next time.
Yeah. I would call myself the leader. I initiate the robberies, I assign the roles to everybody, you know, just trying to keep the group safe.
These guys are gonna get arrested without me. Yeah, Ben's in charge, but that doesn't mean he knows what he's doing.
I would've figured out the next job. It's this place called Bling Thing.
Alright, we need some bling?
It's not like that. I scouted it out and it's gonna be a pretty nice hit.
David, you already know what to do.
Yep.
Steven? Steven, look at me! Don't screw up this time.
Okay. The store is basically empty. There's just one cashier and one customer.
Hi guys, welcome to Bling Thing. Are you guys recording?
Don't mind the cameras.
Where's the bling?
Excuse me, sir?
Yeah.
See my friend over there?
Yeah, why?
Well, we're robbing this place, so I'm gonna need you to get down, okay? Just get down.
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, we're all good.
Does this come in a size big?
Chad! Chad!
What?
Get in here.
No, I don't hang out with these losers. I just do it for the money. But if it weren't for these guys, I'd probably be serving food or something. So, it's not a bad job.
You said there's only gonna be one hostage, Jack.
I didn't know.
Hey, guys. Got it. Stay down.
Yes!
Okay, I'm gonna turn on some music.
Dude, look at my head! Dude, my head is shaking!
Bling Thing was a success, and we got a decent amount of money for it, but we have to divide that money between four people.
I'm just glad we didn't get caught. But you know, I wouldn't mind getting just a little bit more cash. See, the way I feel
about it. Jack, you gotta get out of here. Okay, so I just got off the phone with a guy who knows a guy who...
Oh, God.
No, Jack, give me a second. He knows a guy who does the same exact thing we do, only he's been doing it a lot longer.
So what, do you want to work with this guy?
No. I know where he keeps his money.
Nope. No way.
Wait.
How much does he have?
I don't know. Thousands, maybe?
Steven, you're crazy. There's no way we're doing this.
No, we're definitely doing it.
Thank you!
Is anyone home?
I don't see a car.
Keep it running.
All right.
Somewhere in this room.
Look at that.
Huh? Huh? All right. Hey, guys, I found it. Guys, I got it.
What?
I got it.
Okay. Wait, let me see.
Yes!
Guys,
yes!
We have to go now! We have to go now!
Yeah.
What was that?
What?
What was that?
Why?
Oh God. What are we gonna do?
Turns out the police had a warrant to arrest the guy who owned the house and search for all the money he stole. They had no idea they were going to find Jack, Ben, and Steven inside. I mean, talk about being in the wrong place at the wrong time. It's insane.
Baby, get back to work.